always pitched well for the most part against Detroit. Off the end of the bat, foul. Ooh, did Vizquel bobble that ball?
No, that can't be Omar.
No, that's got to be someone else. He's blaming the dirt now. Omar never did this in his big league career. Watch this. Oops. And the fans in rows 1 and 2 were actually booing him after that play.